Hamza Andreas Turdus was born in London at Hackney from a Christian family. He was brought up in an environment of drugs and gangism, being part of Chinese gang 14K. But he wasn't heavily involved since his parents were extremely God lovers who always showed and talked about love and compassion. Therefore, Hamza became one. He was really a good kid with brilliant IQ capacity. His dad used to encourage him to read every traditional and respect every aspects of religion. Once during his high school, he met a Bangladeshi Muslim guy who honors women and uplift human being. Hamza found this so attractive and deep inside, he wanted to be like him. Slowly, this Muslim guy started to introduce Islam to him. He gave him a booklet called Faith in Progress, where it says, Quran teaches us to think and reflect, not just to follow faith blindly. When he realized that prostration is the only place where a man is so close to Allah, the Creator, he prostrated to Allah right away and screamed so loud for the guidance. And the next phase of his life, he sees himself not drinking, not dancing, not even staying up for late. But instead, he found himself in reading English translation of Quran, learning how to recite Arabic. After learning and researching for years, at the age of 22, he finally accepted Islam. Now, Hamza Andreas is the author of Divine Reality, God, Islam and the Mirage of Atheism. He is also a public speaker and an instructor. He has master's and postgraduate certificate in philosophy from University of London. Hamza has studied Islamic thought and theology under qualified scholars. Not only that, he has delivered workshops, courses and accredited diploma courses on topics related to Islamic thought and philosophy. Therefore, put your trust in Allah, seek for His guidance and protection. That is the best life one can ever live. At last, I want to recommend a book called The Divine Reality, written by Hamza Andreas. This is one of the most informative books I have ever read. I ended up treating this book more as textbook and began taking notes because of how intellectually stimulating it is. If you really want to read this book, I have given link in the description box. Please check it out. Let me know what you think about this video in the comment section below. Until then, have a blessed day.